Hi, can you tell us something about your team and your vehicle here?
Hello, hi. We are from UTEM, University Technical Malaysia Melaka. And our team's name is Panther, and this is our AUV. Actually, our AUV is a modified version of a blue ROV. And we turn it into an AUV. So that's a bit from our team. So we use the six thruster. For the AUV, two is for diving and four is for to move forward. And for the ballast tank, we use a four pipe bottle. And that's all about.
Okay, great. What do you have it in the electronics in there?
We use six ESC for the six thruster, and then for the software, we use the Arduino board, Arduino Uno. And then, we also use for the sensor. We use a depth sensor, M30 bar, and also we use a Pixie camera for the recognition, image detection.
What was your biggest challenge when you were building this vehicle?
The biggest challenge is because this is an underwater machine. It is very difficult to. For the waterproof part, because we have to try and run error for many times. Yeah.
Did you have a successful run today?
Gladfully for the qualification round, we have a very successful try on the first run. We get 10.3 seconds. So we have to make improvement and some adjustment for the next round.
So next round, are you going to do all tasks or you're looking at specific tasks?
We'll try for all tasks for the final round, but if not possible, we'll try for some of the tasks.
We'll try. Anything in specific?
Gate for sure, we'll try that. And under one is pole, to hit the pole.
Okay, great. So how many months did it take for you to get here to this point?
Actually, we start building this AUV starting from January. Okay. So we took about 1.5 months actually, to turn it from ROV to AUV.
That's great. So congratulations on your successful run, and we wish you all the best for the next round. Thank you. Thank you.